So, hello students, welcome to today's math class. Dear students, we are continuing our factorization. Last exercise, only few problems left, that too easy problems. No new formulas and nothing new. Everything already, whatever we know previously, so same concepts we are using. And that too very simple problems. But let us complete all the problems so that you will get some practice of it, and some doubts will also be clarified when we add the when we can add the two algebraic expressions. So when we can multiply them, so if we add, what will be the result? If we multiply, what will be the result? What type of terms we can add, and what type of terms we can multiply? All these concepts you will get. So continuation, students, all of you, this text, in this textbook it is 280, page number 280, exercise 12.4. 12.4 exercise, all of you open your textbooks, and very simple problems. See, fifth bit. 4p plus 3p plus 2p plus p minus 9p is equal to 0. 4p, 3p, 2p, p minus 9p is equal to 0. So you have to tell whether it is right or wrong. If there are any mistakes, you correct it and tell what is the correct answer. See here. Let us find out what is the answer for this. 4p plus 3p plus 2p plus p minus 9p. Let us find what is the answer. See, same p means p, 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 p. Power also 1. Power is 1. They are like terms. Same variable and same power, that is degree, then they are like terms. So we can add these two. 4p, 3p, 7p. You can add. If it is 4p, if it is 3q, p and q we can't add. See, p plus p is 2p. 1p, 1p, 2p. But p plus q is, what is the answer? No, p plus q only. That means unlike terms, like terms. I explained already in the algebraic expression. So when we need to, when we can add the terms, that already I explained. See here. 4p, 3p is 7p. 7p plus 2p is 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1, 10p. 10p minus 9p is p. Or if you have any confusion, you take p common. Everywhere there is p, no? So 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus, if p is common, this will be 1. 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 minus 9. 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 minus 9. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 minus 9 is 1. 1p is nothing but p. 1p is nothing but p. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10 minus 9 is 1p. But answer is, it is given as 0. So this is wrong. This is wrong. What is the correct answer? P. Given statement is wrong. False. Given statement is false. What is right? Right is P. We have to get P. If this total is equal to P, not 0. It is not 0, because 4 plus 3 is 7, plus 2 9, plus 1 10, 10 minus 9 is 1P. That means given statement is false. Correct is this. Right on. Students, next. Write down the sixth bit. here. What is 3x plus 2y? Can you add? Can we add these two? No, we can't add. These two we cannot add. This is x and this is y. We cannot add these two. These two cannot be added. So we won't get 6xy. 3x plus 2y is not equal to 6xy. Wrong. 6xy we won't get if we add these two. We can't add these two because they are not like terms. If this is 3x, this is also x. 3x plus 2x is 5x, like that we can add. But if you suppose if it is plus is wrong, say it is into multiplication. Suppose if I multiply, what I will get? Addition anyway, addition is not possible. But multiplication we can multiply. Any terms we can multiply. Any like terms, in unlike terms, there is no such concept. Multiplication is possible for anything. So because 3 into 2, 6. Multiplication. Suppose if instead of plus, if it is multi into, then what is the answer? 3 into 2, 6. X into y, xy. We are getting this. That means if it is into, it will be 6xy. If it is plus, no. Wrong. Like that. Correction. Suppose if you are asked to do the correction, then what correction you do? Instead of plus, you make it as into. Then the answer, we will get the answer. Like that. Right now. Right now, that's all. Nothing. No, no. Just for practice, for reasoning purpose, that's all. Right now. Students, 8th, 7th question. Is it correct, right or wrong? If any corrections are needed, you do it. So first I will take this, simplify, whether I will get it or not, let us check. Take 3x whole square plus 4x plus 7 is equal to, I am simplifying this. 3x whole square means 3x into 3x, or this square is for both. AB whole power n is A power n, B power n. 3 square is 9. 3 square is 9. X square is x square. 3 square is 9. X square is x square. This is 3x whole square is 9x square plus 4x plus 7. 9x square plus 4x plus 7. But this is wrong. 4x plus 7 is same, but this should be 9x square. So if you are asked to do the correction, so you have to make this 3x square as 9x square. That's all. No explanation, nothing. Just you simplify, and that itself explains that this is wrong. This is correct. That's all. See here, 2x whole square plus 5x, is it equal to 4x plus 5x? And is it equal to 9x or not? Just, actually these are not problems, only just to practice how to add, when to add, like that, some practice purpose these problems are given. See here, suppose if I take 2x whole square plus 5x, this one, 2x whole square is 2 square is 4, x square is x square plus 5x. 2 square is 4, x square plus 5x. Can we add these two? We cannot add because this is x square term, this is x term. We can't add. This will be same. So that means this is not equal to this. This is this answer is 4x square plus 5x. This is 4x plus 5x. Both are not equal. So no, no need of writing anything. Just take this, simplify. And take this because 4x plus 5x. Can we add these two? We can add. Because x is x. Same variable, power is 1. Here also same variable, but powers are different. So they are not like terms. Unlike terms, we can't add. As it is, we keep. But here we can add. 4x plus 5x is how much? 9x. That's all. 4x plus 5x is 9x. Ninth bit. Plus 3 whole square is equal to 2a square plus 6a plus 9. Is it correct or not? If it is a mistake, then you do the corrections. See here, I am taking this. Take a plus b whole square formula. A plus B whole square formula. What is the formula? A square plus 2AB plus B square formula. A plus B whole square is A square. This total is A square plus 2AB. 2 into A is 2A, B is 3 plus B square is 3 square. A plus B whole square, A square plus 2AB plus B square. 2A whole square, 2 square is 4, A square is A square. 2 3 is 6, 3 is 2 2 is 4, 4 3 is 12A plus 3 square is 9. So this and this both are not equal. So that means this is wrong. So correct is this. No, no need of writing everything we've given is wrong. This is correct. Just simplify that sum. Leave it. Because it is explaining that these two are anyway not equal. So this should be 4a square. This should be 12a and 9, 9 only. So then it will be correct. So 2a plus 3 whole square is taken and we simplified it. Students, 10th one also very easy. Substitute x is equal to minus 3 in In this expression, x is equal to minus 3. Actually, these are not actual problems. Just for practice, to understand the simple concepts, so these problems are given. So, x square plus 7x plus 12, x is equal to minus 3. Substitute minus 3 here. X value minus 3 whole square plus 7 into x value minus 3 plus 12 only. It doesn't affect with the x value. Whatever may be the x value, 12 is 12 only. If there is a x, then we substitute minus 3 in place of x. x is minus 3, x is minus 3 plus 12 minus 2 times, square means 2 times, minus into minus plus. When it is an even number, even power, it will become plus. Minus whole square is plus. Minus whole cube is minus. Minus whole power 4 is plus. Even number plus. 3 square is 9. Three into 7, 21 plus 12 plus 9, 21 minus 21, 0. It is 0. But right side minus 3 whole square plus 7 into minus 3 plus 12. Minus 3 whole square plus 7 into minus 3 plus 12. Minus 3 whole square, of course 9, but minus 21 plus 12, this is 0. Nine plus 4 plus 12 is 25 only. It is 25. So if you substitute x is equal to minus 3, we are getting 0. Same. But this is different. Actually, this is enough because same is already, same steps are repeated here. This is sufficient. X is equal to minus 3, if we substitute, then we are getting the second expression. But third expression is 9 plus 4 plus 12. That is 25, no problem. But this is 0 and that is 25. So anyway, both are not equal. Same method for the B bit and C bit. B bit and C bit also in place of X, you substitute the value, then let us go to the next 11th bit. X minus 4 whole square is equal to X square minus 16. Is it correct or not? If it is wrong, then correct it. What is correct? You do. See, take x minus 4 whole square, the formula for a minus b whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square. A minus b whole square is not simply a square minus b square. A minus b whole square is not a square minus b square. A square minus 2ab plus b square. See here, a square 2ab plus b square. A minus b whole square formula, a square minus 2ab plus b square. A square minus 2ab plus b square. X square 2 4 is 8x plus 16. Actual answer for this is this one. But here it is given like this. This is wrong. So this is correct. That's all. These two are not equal. Wrong answer. What is correct? A minus b whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square. After simplification, this is the answer. Both are equal or not? Not equal, because a plus b whole square, we have three terms, not two terms. See, a square plus 2ab plus b square. A plus b whole square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. A plus b whole square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. A plus b whole square formula, you can write a square plus 2ab plus b square. This is x square plus 27 the 14x plus 7 square is 49. That means this is wrong. X square is correct only, 49 is correct, but the 14x is missing here. That means whatever is wrong, in that we are correcting it. A plus b whole square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Total answer is x square plus 14x plus 49. Do the third one, tell whether it is correct or wrong. A 13th one. Is it equal to 3a square minus 4a square? It is wrong actually. Just simplify it. Take the left side and how much you, whatever you can simplify, you simplify and leave it. Anyway, both are not equal, but you simplify and get, tell what is correct answer. Take, you multiply 3a into a, I am writing directly, 3a into a, 3a into a square, 3 plus into minus minus 3a into b, 3ab. Plus into plus plus 4b into a. 4b or ab, both are same. 4ab. Plus into minus minus 4 into b into b, b square. And multiply this with both. And after that, this with both. That is nothing but distributive property. So 3a into a. 3a into a square. Plus into minus minus 3 into AB, 4 into AB, plus into minus minus 4 into B, B square. 3A square, 4AB minus 3AB is AB, 4AB minus 3AB, 1AB. Same terms, no? We can subtract. 4AB minus 3AB is 1AB. Minus 4b square. So we can't add, subtract these two. We can't add these two because this is a square term, this is ab term. Because both are ab terms, we can subtract. 4 minus 4ab minus 3ab is 1ab minus 4. Yes. So this is wrong answer. Take the left side. multiply?
Definitely we won't get this. This is wrong. So whatever correct, you do it. Here also you multiply these two, we won't get this. Whatever is correct, you do it. That's all. Just complete all the problems. See here. X into X. X into X, X square plus X into 2, 2X. 4 into X, 4X. 4 into 2, 8. X into X, X square, X into 2, 2X, 4 into X, 4X, 4 into 2, 8. 2X plus 4X is 6X. 2 plus 4, 2X plus 4X, 6X plus 8. This is left side, but that is wrong answer. X square is there, 8 is there, but 6X is missing in that. Multiply X into X, X square, X into 2, 2X, but minus, minus 4 into X, minus 4X, minus into minus, plus 4 to the 8. So 2X, 4X, 6X plus 8. That's all. So this is wrong. But it is actually they are not problems, but very very important in simplifications. Very very important. Generally you will get a lot of confusion, so all the confusions, doubts are clarified with these problems. So generally what happens, 5x cube by 5x cube, what is the answer you write? 5x cube by 5x cube cancel, answer is 1, not 0. 5x cube by 5x cube division, that is a division symbol. So division means, or else you complete this and after that I will. You write down this. Division symbol. Division symbol means we have to write in the denominator. Division symbol. Division symbol means write in the denominator. 5x cube by 5x cube cancel, one answer. 5, 5 cancel, x cube cancel, one answer. 5x cube minus 5x cube is 0. This is 0. If it is a minus, 5x cube minus 5x cube is 0, but 5x cube by 5x cube is 1. See the difference. Because 5, 5 cancel, x cube cancel one time. 5x cube minus 5x cube is 0. See ya. This is a divide symbol. This is not equal to 1. Even if you simplify like this also,
This denominator is for both. See here.
2x cube by 2x cube plus 1 by 2x cube.
Even if you write like this, this is for both. This 2x cube by 2x cube plus 1 by 2x cube.
2x cube, 2x cube cancel 1.
2x cube, 2x cube cancel 1.
This we can't simplify. So that means,
here it is only 1 is written, but there should be something plus, this should be there. Like that. See, today, of course, little fast, I have written the steps little fast because they are not needed. Only for to understanding purpose, where divide, how to do the divide and how to do the subtraction. Just for a basic concept purpose, these problems are given. So, even if I taught little fast also, no issue. Don't feel bad about it because these are simple problems. Difficult problems anyway, I am teaching very slow. No doubt in that. Students, remaining you try and complete this exercise. Nothing there. And tomorrow if you have any doubts, you ask me. And if you don't have any doubts, tomorrow we will start the next chapter.